Observing Animal Behavior Episode 001. This savage beast appears to be using a tool, which is unorthodox, to say the least. Her stripes will leave her invisible in the grass. Yet, even though she's been formed with daggers for toes and fingers, she still uses a tool. Personally, if I had daggers for fingers, I would have a difficult time using tools, but Edward Scissorhands disagrees. Now, I better get out of here before she turns around and notices I'm here and slays me.